geared towards meeting the needs of the Black community here in Des Moines. But there, of course, a lot of people who are not Black are here also, just attending. Well, it's a good way to do community building. It's a good way to just meet new people. So again, this is called I'll Make Me a World in Iowa. There were two presidential candidates here, Hillary Clinton, and then Willie Wilson, who is also a Democrat, but for reasons that I'm not sure of, that might be explained on his website, WillieWilson2016.com, that he was not allowed to participate in the debates, but he still campaigns, and he asked Iowans who like what he said to caucus for him, and they can do that. That would be allowed here. And he is also on the ballot in several states that have primaries instead of caucuses. So he spoke a little while earlier. And then we had a representative speak for Bernie Sanders. Bernie himself did not come, but one of his campaign staff members came.
Okay, hey, just to let you know, I see a lot of people leaving. Y'all gonna miss out on the main event. Dave Hollister is in the building and he will be performing. For those of you who was at the gala last night, you know what he can do.
So another performance will be taking place soon.
Stay tuned, be patient.
So the stage may be reset a little bit to accommodate that group. What I'm interested in is a straw poll result. That's what I would like to know. Those that are not familiar with the straw poll, basically what it is, it's just an unscientific poll of attendees at an event, and they make their selection of, in this case, a presidential candidate. And then those results are tabulated. It'd be much like what the Iowa straw poll was for the Republican Party that has turned out to be a fizzle, because it was more of a corporate donation fundraiser than anything else. It didn't really reflect the views of actual Iowans. And in some cases, it might have even been rigged. So that will no longer take place, or if it does next time, it will be maybe a reincarnated version, maybe run differently. So I'm waiting for the result of that to be announced. So right now, most of the exhibitors have taken their stuff off their tables. A few remain, but they may not be doing as much. But there are still people who want to buy food can still do that. There are exhibitors who are doing fundraisers that are selling food, and then there's a concession area behind that partition over there that people can go to. And earlier also, State Representative Akeo Abdul-Samad was here. There was a U.S. a member of the U.S. House of Representatives who spoke. He was the one who spoke on behalf of Bernie Sanders. And then there were a couple of candidates for local offices who were also here. And of course, Akeo is running for re-election. And there's also performances by local groups as well as performers from out of state.
Stick around. If there's something you want to hear, come talk to me. I won't bite you.
And there was announced a fundraiser for a permanent facility for exclusive use of the ISISarets. Right now they have confined gyms or large enough spaces that they can rehearse in. They may not get to use the space for more than maybe a few weeks, but they're looking for a permanent building of their own. So a fundraiser will be started for that, and people have already pledged money towards that today, including IKEO. So right now there's just music being played while the stage is reset for the next performance. I wanted to come out here and stream this because I wanted to show people who are not familiar with that Make Me a World and what it is like. And this is actually my first time attending one. So I want to come out here and stream this and, you know, just capture whatever activities are going on here, the different groups that come and exhibit, as well as those who may perform or speak. So I wanted to come check this out. It's my way of...
No! Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, this guy is losing his grip on things. I was about ready to help him pick up stuff, but he got it. But anyway, that's why I want to come out of here and stream this event to show people who are not familiar with it what Make Me a World is like. And even our governor spoke earlier. He made an official proclamation of today being the official I'll Make Me a World in Iowa Day. So he said that he will promise to try to do more things to improve the lives of the Black community here. Justice system here, more like an injustice system here. We have nearly the highest percentage of people of color in prison compared to the overall population of the state. And even he, as a Republican, recognizes that as something that needs to change. So, shout out to all who are watching. For some reason, I'm not able to respond by text, but that's okay. So, I also want to give a shout out to any restream channels that may be picking up my feed today. This is something different than what I normally stream, but sometimes I stream events like this just to show something different. You know, there. And tomorrow, I will do it again. I am going to go to an Iowa Interfaith conference that is being held here in Des Moines. So that starts at 12:30 p.m. Central Time tomorrow. So I will go cover that, as well as to represent the local Muslim community here. And that'll be more of a conference type with different speakers and different sessions on trying to show solidarity with different faith communities, work together on solving different problems that we all face here, especially here in Des Moines. So I will be streaming that tomorrow. So that will go till 5:30 p.m. Central Time. And there's an event happening tomorrow night that I'm interested in, but I don't think I'll be able to make it because of I wouldn't be able to catch a bus. But I'll probably end up just bumming a ride home from the Interfaith Conference after it's ended, because on Sundays the buses here stop running early. They leave the Dart Central Station at 5:45 p.m. Once they complete their run, they're done. They haul you all back to the garage, so I wouldn't be able to catch a ride home. But I can get a ride easy from Nashville. That's no problem. I just won't be able to attend an event that I'm interested in. It's like that or that. Ooh, my power pack keeps shutting off. So I have to keep turning it back off.
That's right.
Any of you remember this? Also, music coming all from right. The stage that is on the other side of that wall.
Another invitation to come on over and get ready for our final headlining act today. Dave Hollister blew us away yesterday evening at the gala, and we are looking forward to a repeat awesome performance. Please make your way to the main stage for our headliner, David Hollister. Please make your way, if you're standing, come on over. You're in for a treat, and we know. How many were at the gala last night? Was it awesome?
You
was awesome.
Nope, I was streaming the.
He was awesome.
Emergency climate.
Well, the musical genius, Mr. Dave Hollister, is on his way. So come on in.
I am. Give me a first.
We know that I'll make me a world. It's a long day, isn't it? It's a long day. But it's a good day, right? You guys having a good time? Is it worth it? Do we need to now make me a world in Iowa? All right. Not really? Okay. I just wanted to make sure that as we get ready for David Hollister. All right, in just a few moments, we're going to have, for those of you who have been voting in our straw poll, we are going to be announcing our results. This is your pre-presidential candidate votes. Perhaps the people you would be caucusing for. As you recall, we had Hillary Clinton here this morning, and we had Dr. Willie Wilson here. We had some representatives of Bernie Sanders here. And so we are very interested in knowing who you might vote for. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're standing and you want to have a good seat for David Hollister, please make your way to the stage.
Sorry, I've got to have the green one. Gotta have the green thing. I'm stealing a sucker from the Des Moines Police Department's table.
For those of you who couldn't hear Betty's voice, Dave Hollister will be coming to the stage pretty soon. If you're standing up back there, please make your way over to the main stage. There's still some good seats available. Come on and have a seat. Come on over to the main stage, please. Dave Hollister is in the building.
Is Emmy Victor here? Emmy Victor? Is Emmy Victor in the building from TV8? Okay, I saw her earlier and I was just checking. That's what you get to do if you have a microphone. Let me just make some quick announcements also. I do want to remind everyone that on Monday, it is caucus time. We need to hear from the African American community. So please make your way to the caucus. There's still an opportunity if you're interested to find out where your caucusing location is. So it is so important that we let our voice be heard here in Iowa. Iowa's number one for having a lot of horrible statistics, but we're also the number one place for caucusing, and so we are first in the nation for caucusing. So this is our opportunity to let our voice be heard. So on Monday, we want to make sure that you are at your caucus with a loud voice for the candidate that you desire to be president. So we want to make that clear. Is he here? He's up. Okay. Is he ready? Jason, how are we coming? Ready? Okay. Do you want to put that up here? Okay. All right. Now, what I'm going to do is point you to your program for his extensive bio. But what I want to say about Mr. Dave Hollister, how many of you guys remember the group Blackstreet? All right. All right. He killed it in Blackstreet. And then tell me what your favorite David Hollister song is. One. Oh, someone said all of them. Well, he has a number of them. One Woman, Man, that's my favorite one. But Spend the Night is his newest one. Please welcome to the stage. Are you ready? Come on. Let me see if this side's ready. Please welcome to the stage. Are you ready? Let me see if this side's ready. Are you ready? Are you ready in the middle? All right. We want to welcome to the stage Grammy Award winning, platinum selling artist, David Dave Hollister!
What's up, y'all?
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 What's up,
y'all?
What's up,
y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?